Welcome from WISPAPALOOZA 26. Too much vodka last night. Don't put that in the thing. Welcome from WISPAPALOOZA 2017 in Las Vegas. I'm Tassos with RF Elements, and I have with me William from Cosmos Wireless in Cyprus. So how's it going, Will?
Oh, everything's fantastic. Yeah, lovely to be here.
Yeah, it's a great show. We really enjoy these the time that we have to spend with customers and meet new customers and see people what they're doing in the industry.
So absolutely.
Yeah, so it's been a year since we've talked to you last. You started deploying horn antennas on the island of Cyprus. So give us an update. How are things going now?
Everything's going wonderfully. Since we last spoke, WISPAPALOOZA 2016, our business has doubled in size. It's mainly thanks to the excellent product that you have. The horn antennas that we're deploying really helped us expand our business. Our business just keeps growing from day to day. We're looking at doing around 120 installations per month now. That's kind of regular, and that's going to be growing even more because we're getting new projects, and also because we're getting a very good name as a reliable service provider with stable speeds, high speeds. We take good care of our customers, and that's primarily because we're using an excellent product. So because of this name, we're able to expand into areas where traditionally WISPs couldn't go. And for example, we're proud to say that we've got contracts with the British military in Cyprus, which is very rare. I think it's unheard of, because they're one of the best armies in the world. And to be able to provide them with internet and to be their first choice for their internet service provider, we couldn't have done that without using the horn antennas.
Excellent, excellent. Well, thanks for stopping by and having a chat with us, and hopefully we don't have to go another year before we see you again.
Absolutely. My pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tassos. Yep.